On Saturday night, though, they would all gather in the main cabin, which is about the size of Buckingham Palace, and let their hair down. Little Jimmy the water boy and Johnny Inkslinger, Paul's right-hand man and bookkeeper, would get Elmer